I've been teaching online with the University of Cincinnati for 11 years now. My students do better online than they do face-to-face because they have to rewatch, and I can see what they're watching, and there are parts of a lecture that they rewatch many times just to get that little concept, then they can move on. The flexibility of being able to do the work whenever they want is good, but the flexibility of being able to review the content as much as they want, I think that's a big plus. I think in most disciplines that online education is equivalent to in-person education. Most of the technologies that we employ are the same technologies that students are using every day to have social networking and social communities and gather information. So it's just a medium in which we can deliver content as effectively as we can sitting in a lecture hall.